When I look at North Central, we're looking into the future of how energy is going to be sourced.
AEP is on the precipice of some major fundamental opportunities and changes that are occurring.
A project like this is just the beginning of what you're going to see coming out of AEP going forward.